So I'm in building in downtown, and there is artwork in the wall over here, and just a small placard over there with the name of the artist. So our artist did that. I wonder what school did he go to? This is a